Hi, my name is Georgi. I'm a student at Tbilisi Free University. I'll be a guide for France during the Olympics. Now I'm standing in front of the building of Parliament, which is the supreme legislating body of Georgia. Its surroundings are reminiscent of the April 9 tragedy. In 1989, many Georgians demonstrated here as a part of their struggle for independence. Georgia regained independence 2 years later exactly, just before the collapse of the Soviet Union. This year we are celebrating the 25th anniversary of that. Nowadays, Georgia continues to strive for democracy and sustainable development. Thank you for watching, and bye for now.